tell you to run.
Oh boy.
We're here today in the temperate rainforest of Kings Creek. We're gonna check out some wildlife, maybe a few plants and animals. Have a look see.
Have a look see here. There's a mallard in the water.
As you may or may not know, the temperate rainforest is home to hundreds of animals and plants. My personal favorite, the squirrel of the Serengeti, is in its natural habitat right here. Let's have a look. The Serengeti squirrels are one of the most rare creatures in the temperate rainforest. To find them, you have to almost be them. You have to climb trees just as they would climb trees. Look up there, Paul.
It is possible to have too much nature per square inch.
Wow, did you see that?
Also, the rainforest is home to many bats and other animals that fly with wings and have sonar and stuff. Let's have a look-see. Hello there. I'm in search of the temperate rainforest's most infamous bird. I'm actually doing a call that's native to them. It's going to attract them near me. These two birds, the dark-eyed junco and the gray jay, are found quite often throughout these forests. Let's have a look-see.
We've stumbled upon a possum. Oh, possum, if you leave the O not silent. That's how it looks.
Come on, mate. We're crawling through the bushel in search of a skunk. I can smell him. I'm on his tracks. Let's go.
Discovery sure wasn't stinky. Now play that skunky music, white boy.
Precipitation of any rainforest comes the formation of streams such as this, which irrigate the water through the soil. Now that we've had a look-see at all the animals of the temperate rainforest, let's have a look-see at all of the plants of the temperate rainforest, such as this. Come on, chop it. Temperate rainforest is home to approximately 10 to 20 species of trees. First off, let's have a look at the Douglas fir over here. As you can see, I'm surrounded by vegetation in a sort of dome, so to speak. One of my favorite trees is the western red cedar. Let's have a look.
Composers have had their way with this young chap. Have a look-see.
Now we're here in search of one of the more rare trees in a more secluded part of the forest. The blackwood tree. Let's have a look-see.
Rocks are a common landfall in the temperate rainforest. Chops, we've stumbled upon one of the most famous trees of the temperate rainforest, the Sitka spruce. Have a look. Okay, look what we've stumbled upon, a big leaf maple.
Okay, enough with the accents. Let's go over what we've learned today in my final thought. We've learned many types of temperate rainforest animals. We've learned many types of temperate rainforest plants. And we've even seen a dead carcass. I hope you've enjoyed it, and...